It's March the 3rd, 2022. This is my first swarm of the year. We're over here just a little bit northeast of Bryan, kind of close to Coldfield Airport, in the little planter box, and a little swarm of bees decided they wanted to go looking for a new home. So we put this little hive box here to give them a place to make a home. It's better than like under somebody's trailer house or under their porch or in their walls. So I'm going to try and scoop them in, close the lid, and hopefully they'll just stay put. We'll see. Should be full of honey, so they should just fall right into this hive. Just like that. The ones that didn't fall in will just crawl in. I'll leave this one out. Well, you know what? Now that that's like that, I can pull this out. I got a little bit more room to work. Let's go around to the front. Going around here. And in a minute, you should see them start coming out through this little hole right here. Now obviously we're not going to leave them here under this planter box overnight or permanently. So we're going to leave them until nighttime and then move them where we want this hive box to live. And that's it. Pretty gentle bees. Taking my suit off because I don't need it.
You waiting for me to stop?
Yeah, go ahead and stop.
I was trying to wait for them to go into the hole. Oh,
some of them are going in.
Yeah, seeing one go in.